Hi, everybody. We're going to be feeding the puppies for the first time. So, right now, they're just all kind of relaxing. They've never seen this before, so they're not sure what to think of it. We'll see how quickly they catch on. Someone's catching on quick. And if you're curious what this is Purina food mixed with goat's milk. Once they catch on, we'll feed them all in their own individual bowls. But we're going to kind of work with mob mentality here. What one person's doing, other people are going to do. When they really start to eat on their own, we will feed them outside because it gets very, very messy. But we decided to do it inside today since it's the middle of the day and it's a little bit warm outside. And you can see Green here is really chowing down, so we'll probably have to take him off of the food in a little bit so he doesn't get a sore stomach. But he's the biggest of the boys, and he can handle a little bit. And there's a reason why we give them a bath right after we feed them, because they will get very dirty. And you can see that I'm kind of cropped, you know, kind of sitting in the whelping box, and this is their play area. And you can see there's about a, 10-inch little raise here that the puppies haven't been able to get out of until this weekend. And now we have the purple, the yellow, and the red puppy all able to do that. Parker, you don't have to get it. It doesn't matter who it is. I said no. Guys can't play right now. See, it's real life, folks. People ring the doorbell when you're feeding puppies. Holy cow. Who are we over here? We have Red. Okay, Green. Holy cow. Let's see what Green's tummy feels like. Almost full.
they obviously caught on pretty quick here. In a week, we'll do another video of them eating out of their own bowls, and you'll be amazed by the difference. There won't be any questions about what they're supposed to do. If you're wondering why I'm sticking my hand in here, there's two different reasons. One is that I'm breaking it up into small pieces so it can fit in their mouths. And the other one is just so that they know that good things can come from me. And my scent is kind of on their food. All right, we're getting close to wrapping this up, so Annie can go ahead and turn off the video camera, and we will catch up back with you when we give them baths in about 10 minutes.